And he's guaranteed himself a terrific spot for tomorrow. Maybe the top spot. We'll find out the answer to that in a moment when the big guns come out to conclude this shootout.